My mom's name is Jawahir and my father's name is Mustafa. They are sitting over there. Please say hi to them.
Hi.
My title is Believe in Yourself. Why is it we don't believe in ourselves? That as soon as things get tough in our life, we start doubting ourselves. We start thinking that we may not make it. Stressing, worrying, imagining things that may go wrong in the future. We need to understand, the human mind is the most powerful tool we own. And we need to learn how to take control of the direction of our mind and our emotion. When writing the story of your life, make sure you hold the pen. Make sure not only you hold the pen, but you write the script from your heart. Be brave when writing your story. That is your story, and there is no limits to what you can have, what you can do, or what you can be. It's easy to be all positive and consistent when everything is going your way, but that's not life. That's not realistic. That's when your story will be shine. That's when your character will be born. You cannot build a story if you stop now, if you give up. The world is full of people who give up. The world needs hope. We all do. The world needs you to stand up, to fight to your challenging moment, to shine to the dark times, to love to the hate, to be different in a different world, to love, to believe in yourself. One day, this world will tap you on the shoulder and say, this is your time to shine. You can have, be, and do anything you want. You just have to believe. Thank you for listening to my speech. I hope you can believe in yourself. I'd like to welcome the next speaker is Xin Yan. Please give her a big clap. The title is How to Achieve Target Without Getting Stressed.